Alright, real quick before this video starts, make sure you follow me at 415Kodak on Twitter and also GFX Comet, and we also got a Discord server. So if you're interested, join, and I hope you enjoy this video. Before we get this video started, make sure you use the code YouTube for 15% off on all products on GFXComet.com. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Check out the website. Welcome back, and today we are doing a product preview for the medieval style UI right over here. It is on sale on our website, gfxcomet.com. It was $30, but now it's $20. So this video, I'm just going to show you what you get. So this is actually a pretty old product, so it's not that organized, but you still get everything that you're paying for. So this right here is for demonstration. Just show you what you get. These are not the layers that you edit. It's actually right over here. So if we go here, you see profile, and if we open this up, here is the text profile. Every single element here is able to be changed, resized, repositioned, anything you want. Here is the X button. If we open this up as well, here is the border frame, red part, the X itself, the text. Now if we go to crafting, as you can see, shop, inventory, loading frame, with some very nice, very unique buttons. It just looks so nice, huh? We got a basic circle. You can use this for anything. A prompt, notification, toolbar, and lastly, the players. So this is what you get when you purchase this. You could use this for anything you want. You can use this for your Roblox game, anything you want. Once you buy it and you have this file, it is up to you for whatever you want to do. So I hope you enjoyed this video. We are going to do product previews for every single product on our website, and we're going to be adding new products very soon. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time.